finally. The Teen Talent Competition finals are around the corner. We have some students ready to hit the Fox Theater stage for some bragging rights and some cold hard scholarship cash. We have Ms. Catherine Ballard. She is Executive Director of the Fox Performing Arts Foundation. But first, let's start with Mr. Brett Kim. He's a classical pianist, Lindbergh High School. We saw some video where we know there was a piano there, and I think that there were fingers, but they were moving so fast, they kind of looked like a blur.
Yeah. I love the piano. It's been part of me for my whole life. Mm-hmm. And I'm just excited to be in this competition and show people I got.
You are a very, what they call, technical player. You can play very, very quickly. How many hours of practice did it take in order to play those really difficult pieces?
I mean, I guess every day I play about an hour, but if I have to, I play some more. But it's just a daily thing that I just have to keep on doing.
Ms. Ballard, when you listen to a student say, this is what I do every day, if I have to, I just do it. I mean, every artist you've brought in front of us, you say, hey, this is just what I have to do. How do you feel about this crop of students here?
I'm so proud, and I'm proud to give them this opportunity to show their work, because mm-hmm. they do put in so many hours to prepare, and it's their passion that drives them, and they're so talented, and it's just wonderful to give them a vehicle to put them in front of 4,100 people on April 23rd to appreciate all their hard work.
Well, everybody, you all can appreciate his hard work right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brett Kim. It is the St. Louis Teen Talent Competition finals at the Fabulous Fox on Saturday, April 23rd at 8 p.m. That will be at 527 North Grand Boulevard. Go ahead and get ticket information at foxpacf.org. Just a couple hours a day. That's just what they do here on the 9 a.m. show. Oh, that's it. Just a couple hours. That's it, right?
Yep.
Yeah, just a couple hours.